Dan Mann here with another PDR tool review. Today I got my hands on Mac Tools Video Scope. And this comes in a real nice case. And this thing's got a really nice 2-inch screen color. You can see pretty well with it. I have to say, the screen does not work very well if you're out in the sun. You gotta be in kind of a dark area to be able to see it. But pretty good quality. Very well made, stout, nice long flex arm. Has a built-in light. It also comes with mirrors that connect to the end of it, so you can really look under some hard things. I think that's more for mechanics though. Where I use this thing is if I'm using, or I get a customer with an unusual car I'm not familiar with, I'll stick this thing down there just to peek it and see if there's anything unusual. I don't want to be surprised later on. It also looks good in front of the customer. It makes us look like we're professional, that we're, got a nice piece of equipment here. These run about $350, but where this came in handy with me the other day, I had a customer complain that his windows wouldn't work, that I've worked on the door, but I explained to him that the window regular and everything was on the other side of the glass. There's no way that I could affect it. I stuck this thing down the window, showed the customer, he believed me, and he drove away, and I didn't have to pay for a repair that he was saying that I caused, and I proved to him that he was wrong. So that paid for this thing in that one use. So made me a believer. This isn't for everybody. I think this is for somebody that has a shop like I have. But it does come in handy, especially if you're a new guy and you don't know, you're not familiar with it, any cars, and you really want to get a customer an accurate estimate. This can save you a lot of money and make you money. So I would have to give this a 3.5 rating out of 5 stars. I think it's not for everybody, but if you're looking for something like this, I would give it a buy rating. And like I said, I got this from Mac Tools, and I think it ran around $350. And that's my PDR tool review today. Make it a great day.